Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video we will explore what is measuring backward and how does it work. I'll be also sharing some examples so it's easier to understand what it is and what role it plays in our life. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Measuring backward is the concept that enables you to accurately estimate and predict your future progress. For example, you might want to estimate how much money you will make in a few years' time, but how do you actually do that? This is where you can use measuring backward approach. Let's say Rob makes $40,000 per year, and he wants to know how much money he can expect to earn in 3 years' time. With measuring backwards approach, Rob needs to check how much money he was earning 3 years ago. In our case, we will assume that Rob was making $37,000 per year. Using this information, we can get quite accurate estimation and say that most likely in 3 years' time, Rob will be earning $43,000 per year. Really good thing about measuring backwards is that it will show you the real progress rather than make you come up with a random estimations. Let's take a look at another example. Let's say that you have a coaching business and you want to get 5 new coaching clients next month. If you only got 1 client last month, then aiming for 5 is a bit unrealistic unless you know that you'll be investing 5 times more resources and time in order to get those clients. Measuring backwards is a great way to estimate how realistic your future goals are based on your previous efforts and progress. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview about what measuring backwards is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button. This will help the video reach more people and also help the channel grow.